serious people don't say fake news is news I disagree with. And so it's not about silencing dissenting views. You don't see the Wall Street Journal and the New York Times, when they disagree on an issue, calling each other fake news. It's about basic journalistic standards.